recovering in the hospital and trying to stop rumors of a heart attack. Larry King's company says he's resting after surgery. They say he was scheduled for a procedure to open up one of his arteries last Thursday, but started having symptoms and went to the hospital early. Doctors managed to complete the surgery, and King is now recovering. The company says King's in good spirits and expects to get back to work soon.